Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. I am Superman Bere. Now I would like to inform you about the traditional dance from our region, especially in the East Nusa Tenggara Alor Regency, Baranusa District. Everyone, do you know one of the unique traditional dance in my region? Now I will explain and share to you about the one of the unique traditional dance from my district. The traditional dance in my district is Galasoro. We can say in the my district is Galasoro. You know, the Galasoro dance is performed by the several person, including the first dancer whose job is to dance as if they are facing an enemy by using the typical Baranusa sword, namely Peda Butu, as sword that look exactly like the Patimura sword from the Maluku as a culture heritage of the Batan community, or in local terms it is called Butu. And the secondly, tambur beaters. And the third, gong beaters. And the fourth section for the reciting poems related to the Galasoro dance and historical message contained in its song verse. So guys, Galasoro, it is not only the traditional dance from my district, but Galasoro, it is give the one message for the everyone will comes to my district. In this next section, I will explain to you about what is the message from the Galasoro. Galasoro personal wear the typical Baranusa costume, namely a long velvet white shirt, black pants, a woman wear or sarung. We say in my district is sarung, guys. Sarung tied at the hips, but only half or not complete. Completely covering the legs, and on the head wearing a typical Baranusa outfit, clothes, costume. Wearing white pumps leaves woman like a crown, or commonly called Wutu Ki. Galasoro personnel are only a few people, approximately 7 or 8 people. However, in this dance performance, many people can accompany it, such as a group using a high-speed motor boat, as mentioned above. The goal is when welcoming important guests who will come to the Baranusa area, the high-speed motor boat using by the Galasoro dancer must rotate several times around the boat. The guests will come to Baranusa, so that high-speed motorboat are a top priority as a vehicle for the Galasoro dance used by the dancer and their team. Galasoro itself come from two words. The first word is Gala. Gala, it means call by the waving, so that person calling will approach without using song or word. And the second is Soro, which means to come forward to greet. So Galasoro is symbolic, means welcoming guys who will come, and as people who call must come and be ready to welcome guys who will come properly. So that the Galasoro was designated as the special dance in the event of welcoming important guests who wanted to come to the Baranusa area and become the local wisdom of the Baranusa people to be grown. So guys, I'm so sorry if I didn't explain the first about the Baranusa. Baranusa is the one wisdom from the Alor Regency. So guys, if you want to see directly Gala Sauro Dance, you have to come to East Nusa Tenggara, especially Alor Regency. Thank you so much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.